get feedback from your audience that can be used to inform your next webinar. In this video, you'll learn how to create a survey on Zoom to share with your attendees. The Blossom Flower Shop is hosting a webinar on making beautiful flower arrangements, and they want to ask attendees a few questions after the webinar. Let's create a survey for them. After signing into the Zoom web portal, there are two ways to create a survey. Click the Surveys tab in the left navigation menu and see a library of all surveys, polls, and quizzes created within your account. Click Create to create a new survey. Another way to create surveys for your webinar is to navigate to the Webinars tab and click on your scheduled webinar. From the Webinar Management page, scroll to the bottom and click the Survey tab. You can embed a third-party survey link or create a new survey in the Zoom web portal. We'll go over creating a survey in the web portal first. Click Add Survey. Select Create Survey or choose from Library if you want to use a survey already created in your account. We'll start from scratch and create a new survey. Add a survey title and click the question box you want to edit. Then type in your question. Select the drop-down menu next to Single Choice. You can choose from different question types such as Single Choice, Multiple Choice, Matching, Rank Order, Short or Long Answer, Fill in the Blank, and even a rating scale. We'll choose a rating scale for this question. On the left side, you can mark this question as required if you'd like users to complete it before proceeding. To the right, you have the option to duplicate the question or delete it. You can also upload an image. In the top right, you can manage survey settings like whether you want the answers to be anonymous, questions to be numbered, or to show the question type. You can also customize feedback that appears after submission. Within the color palette icon, you can make your survey stand out by adding a background color and header image. When your survey is complete, click Save. Back on the webinar page, you'll be presented with survey options. There are two ways attendees can receive the survey when the webinar ends. It can be shown in the browser when they leave the webinar, or the survey link can be included in the follow-up email. You can also choose to have the survey appear in both options. Lastly, you can preview, edit, change, or remove the survey here. When adding a third-party survey, navigate to the Survey tab on the Webinar Management page. Click Use a Third-Party Survey. Paste the survey link and click Save. Choose your survey option and then click Save. You can preview the survey browser link by clicking the Preview button. Blossom Flower Shop is now ready to get feedback from its attendees. Their next webinar is set to be a blossoming success.